I'm gonna see that here because it's higher. Welcome to another episode of Pina's Hell and Gomica Tips. I'm Pina. Pina Maridela Vasquez de la Barrio, Velasquez Signs. I had like a bunch of different dads. I never knew which one was mine, so I just ended up like taking all of us me. So last time we went over hair tips, and this time we're gonna go over makeup. So what I need is like a hella pale gringa to like come up here and hair makeup in. Well, we already have all in here right there. Come on out. The thing about being a Chola is that you gotta be hella intimidating. So you wanna draw really, really thick lines, and you want them to be sharp. You want people to respect you, Chola. This is not a man's world, it's a Chola's world. Don't want to do them even either because you want to have a good expression. This one I'm going to go straight. Sometimes if you buy the wrong liner like I did, you can't get a good line. But I'm going to improvise. And anytime that you go down into the eye area, you want to make sure that it's pointing in a direction. Straight down or straight cross like these. I'm going to go ahead just to see it first. I'm going to get my thick liner. This you can use for lips or for eyes. And I'm just going to feel it all in like these. Okay, see, now the eyebrows are done. Next, you're gonna take a thin liner. No, let's just use the thick one. Before you go on your face. You're gonna pucker up too much. Okay. This is the hole that all of your pencils come out of. So you need it to be extra sharp. You want people to take you seriously. Like when you say, hey, Kako, I'm sick of you cheating on me, bitch. I'm gonna throw you in jail. Just watch. I'm gonna tell them that you beat me. We want it to come out of sharp edges. My soul. Okay, now scoot over. How do you feel?
Good.
Yeah, bitch. But don't think that you're better than me because I did this to you. Okay? I'm the mom, okay? I'm not her mom. I'm just like the bitch mom, you know? Where is your cholo? That is not the chola way. Okay, where is he? Pour him out and then get that shit off your feet.
Straight there.
Okay, come on now.
Cool.